Reading with Val.
Hi guys, my name is Valerie. Have you ever tried paneer pie before? Well, in this case, the title is actually called after paneer pie. Today, I am going to be sharing with you guys American as Paneer Pie. It is by Supriya Kelkar, and it is a realistic fiction book. I would rate this book a 10 out of 10. In this book, Lekar, our main character, is Indian American, and she, throughout this book, has many problems just because her skin color is different from others, and she gets a lot of trouble from that. And it shows how she perseveres to try to stand up to herself, her friends, and her community, because no one deserves to be treated the way that she has been treated. And one of those really bad examples is in the middle of this book, I think, somebody spray painted their garage, and they said something like, "Go back to your country," and it was super, super mean. And also, Lekar's auntie and uncle both got beaten really badly because of their skin color, and it's just horrible. Lekar's mission is to stand up for herself, for her family, and her community. My favorite character in this book is Leica, because she goes through daily struggles. Like, she gets teased by her classmates every single day. And if I were her, I would just think about not going to school. But she knows that her family needs her to go to school and that it's for her own good. So every single day, she keeps coming to school not knowing what's in for her, and she's really strong, and I like that about her. My favorite part was when Lekha made a speech about how it was wrong to treat other people that don't have the skin color, the same skin color as you. She gave the speech in front of the senator, and the senator is really strong about not letting people with different skin colors like go into America. It was a really great speech, and I loved it so, so much. And it basically was, if I could say, it was like the moral of the book. Like, everything was in that speech and showed how you cannot treat other people differently, and it's just not right to say that, like, they're more American than you, and like, it's just wrong. So she made a speech, and she basically stood up for herself and her community. I think the title is called Paneer Pie, no, American as Paneer Pie, just because it's a thing that her dad said, and paneer pie is Indian food, and it's basically pizza except converted to more of India's like tradition. I would recommend this book to kids between the ages 9 through 12. This book is a great book about standing up for your culture and for your race. Remember to read on, have fun, and dream big. See you guys later. Bye.